And now it's time for Larry, the part of the show where Larry...
It's Larry, guys!
I had munchies on that fateful night, round
8 o'clock.
So I phoned in a pizza.
Oh! Oh!
Get off the phone!
But I'm hungry.
But I had a feeling that something wasn't right, because I waited for hours. No.
You put pizza all over
the
house, don't deny it. I
set the table with a paper plate. How would I know that it'd be late? It's taken so long, where could it be? Had a
30 minutes
guarantee. Pizza Angel, please come to me. Tomato sauce.
It's that kind of movie!
Oh! You're my number 6. 5 from 6. Sorry. Did it get lost? Did they just forget? Should I have ordered on the internet? Ready for
dinner.
Now I'm not so sure. I think my sauce room temperature.
Dude's got 30 seconds.
Please come to me
before I go bald!
Wait a minute!
You don't have any hair!
Bald! Bald! Bald!
My eyes!
Pizza Angel, I'm on my knees. And don't forget to add my favorite anchovies!
Anchovies!
Congratulations!
Larry!
You've ruined pizza! That's San Francisco!
And now you!
It's the pizza man.
That was pointless.
I opened the door in expectation, but it was the saddest sight I ever saw. I opened the door in expectation.
I'm a delivery boy.
It was the saddest sight I ever saw. I could still smell the sweet aroma of deep dick goodness. But the box was empty.
Have you been eating this pizza?
Your house number was broken, so I couldn't find you. I was getting kind of hungry, so I ate your pizza.
He stole that guy's
pizza! Sorry about that.
Yummy, yummy in my tummy.
Larry, what are you doing?
Jeff, watching a little YTP, Bob.
Well, maybe you should
take a shower.
Yeah, okay.